downtown Indianapolis getting ready for St. Patrick's Day. Just a short time ago, the greening of the canal took place. The event featured live music and dancing. The downtown St. Patrick's Day Parade kicks off at 11:30 tomorrow morning.